Hello and welcome to 88 Slide. Today is Wednesday, August 30th, 2006. This week we're going back to school, and today we're going back to the University of Nebraska. Please welcome the host of Real Nebraska, David Burge.
Thanks, Rachel. I'm here in Memorial Stadium, home of the five-time national champion, the Nebraska Cornhuskers. My question for you today is, Tom Osborne, the winningest coach in Nebraska football history, was elected to which public office in the year 2000?
Was it A, Omaha Mayor, B, U.S. House of Representatives, C, Nebraska Governor, or D, Big Man on Campus?
Thanks, David. Email or text message me your name, city, state, and answer by 9 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time tonight, and we'll randomly select one correct entry to win a $10 gift certificate to your choice of any one of these stores. And make sure to stop by tomorrow because we'll be giving away a 5-megapixel Kodak EasyShare digital camera courtesy of BealHack.com. Spread the word like the wings of a bird. Now, yesterday we asked you what University of Nebraska alum had a theater named after him. And the correct response was B, Johnny Carson. And therefore, the $10 gift certificate goes to the randomly selected correct entry from, here's Blaine.
Epson Fried Chicken and Barry Wiseman. What is a printer, a dinner, and today's winner?
Thanks, Blaine. I'll see you guys tomorrow.